An Albuquerque man who shot and killed his sister in front of her two kids and cousin will spend more than four decades behind bars. Stephen Archuleta Jr. pleaded guilty to second-degree murder this afternoon. In July of 2021, Archuleta Jr. walked into his sister's Northeast Albuquerque apartment and shot her in the head with a rifle. Her two kids and their cousin witnessed the attack. He was sentenced to 41 years behind bars.